Mr. Conductor, but what happened to your sparkle?